that stuff. When I knew damn good and well he wasn't leaning to the left, he'd rather die and go to hell than listen to the Grateful Dead. The day I found my daddy's weed, I knew the truth and it set me free. That's when I learned this apple didn't fall far from the tree. I did a lot of growing up the day I found my daddy's weed. Now mom was getting groceries and dad was out of town, so I sat there on the workbench contemplating what I found. I went from feeling kind of pissed to thinking what the hell. I got little blonde-haired boy.